So I would suggest that there's a hot tip for leaders or line managers, which is that no matter where people work or how they work, I've come to understand people want just three things from their particular role. They want this, and this is rooted in human psychology and behavioral mm-hmm. traits. They want some autonomy over how they do things.
Mm-hmm.
They want to feel that their work is meaningful and worthwhile, and they want to be recognized for doing good work. I think if leaders can nail those three things and make staff feel that way, no matter how they're working, hybrid, on-site, off-site, they'll be more successful. Staff will be more bought into that corporate vision, and you'd create a higher performance culture.